How long do you think you know each other?
86.
86. 86 was now.
Yeah.
I remember. I was the third assistant to Maheshwar, and Ashu was a struggling actor, and he was doing a role in Na.
Yes.
Taxi driver bane the film aapse shuru hoti hai, and then we had those days of you coming to Villa and with the other actor. I have seen you as a struggling actor. And then finally I saw Pehla Nasha and Ashutosh was the director. Now I want to ask you, Ashu, what was the transition from an actor to a director? Was it the dearth of the roots that you were looking at, the comedy roots or the media roots that did not come your way? That gave birth to a director, or there was already in future like that you want to be a director?
First of all, a very big greeting to everyone present. Thank you so much. It's wonderful to see you all. It's wonderful to see some of my seniors like Vinod Pandey here, my co-actor Pavan Malhotra, Ravi Jhakar. It's incredible to be here in your presence. I think I see this batch over here. Is it all students? Yeah, welcome. Which school is this? And so coming back to anticipate, because of Pelaksha's experience, because audience kya chahta
hai?
कि यहाँ पे एक गाना आना चाहिए, यहाँ पे ऑडियंस को थोड़ा सा एक्शन देना चाहिए. Sarvashyam ye problem hua tha, I must not do that, let me solve that here.
A plus B whole square.
So I think everything that I thought that college would like to see. And Bazi just about broke even.
So it won't go down in history
as a hit film. So that gave me a picture. And then I sat back and I thought that, okay, I tried both the things. I've tried to keep an audience satisfied. Like something that I believe. So I went through a process of re-looking at my writing side, my writing knowledge, screenplays, wrote a couple of scripts, scrapped them, and finally arrived on two scripts, that's Lagan and Swaris. So that's where all my experience of, and I'm fortunate that Lagan worked. I mean, I've jumped ahead